Good morning. Welcome to Polly's Pipeline. It's Wednesday, August 29th. Let's put on our construction hat and celebrate Labor Day. I hope everyone is going to have a really wonderful long weekend, and fall is around the corner. Well, heck, it's only down to 103 today. Okay, let's get on to the news. We have some promotions and departures. Over at Channel 15, Tanya Weisscoat has been promoted to LSM, and she'll be right up there with Suzanne McCoy, so they'll have two teams over at Channel 15. Departing the market, a lot of you radio friends know him, and that's Chris Macayo, and he is moving to Texas, and he'll be with the same radio group that he is here, he's been with in Phoenix, and his last day was, I believe, Monday, so we wish him well in his future plans. Not much else going on in town, but let me give you people that are TV fanatics like me. Two things are happening. Kelly has finally found her partner to replace Regis, and it'll be Michael Strahan, the ex-football player. And also, a big news in late-night TV, for those of us who can stay up that late, Jimmy Kimmel, starting in January, moves into the position opposite Jay Leno and David Letterman. So in our time zone, that'll be 10:35, and let the battle begin.
And Jimmy Kimmel's an ASU grad.
Oh, that's right. I forgot he is.
He's a Sun Devil.
He's a Sun Devil, so let's all give him a little shout, and that'll be on ABC. As you all know, the Olympics did huge in the ratings, and some nights there were 31 million people turned in. So it was a very successful endeavor for NBC. Not much else on the horizon. Hope to have more to talk about next week. Happy Labor Day to everybody. Thanks for checking in. Bye.